Good morning, children. Welcome back to English class. The previous day we had discussed the lesson about the best job in the world. The best job in the world is an island caretaker. I think you understood that. Am I right now? Okay. The qualifications are needed for applying the job is, first one is the good and excellent interpersonal communication skills. It's very important because he is working in the island and he has to communicate with others. He has to communicate with the visitors. So it's very important and excellent communication skill. Next, good in written and verbal English because he has to communicate to the tourism department by sending mails. So excellent and good written English is must. And third one is very, very important because the employee who should have an adventurous attitude because he is working in island now. That's why the employee who should have an adventurous attitude like that. Swimming skills is also very important for applying this job. And next thing is he should have an passion to outdoors. And next thing, he should have an ability to engage with others. Okay, this much things are needed and this much qualifications are needed for applying this job. And at least 1 year's relevant experience is also needed for applying this job. I think now you got an idea about the qualifications are needed for applying this job. I think you got an idea about it. Children, now we discussed about the what's the job and job package and you know the qualifications are needed for applying the post of island caretaker. Everything is okay. Now the person, the an applicant who is thinking about the location, we have to know about it now. Of course, definitely we have to know about it. Then I'm going to tell about the location. About the location is stretching of 2600 kilometers and composed over 2900 individual reefs islands. This is the location, the person who has to work there. And more than that, this is a wildlife and wild heritage listed area. Now you can see whales, dolphins and the sea turtles. And besides, approximately 2 million visitors are there for an year. Then the employee who has to take care of it because he has to take care of the damage of the place because 2 million visitors are there. No, that's why he has to be very careful about it. Now, I think you got an idea about it. Then everything is okay. Then job is okay. What's the job? And the job package is okay. Qualifications are okay. And next the location is okay. Then everything is okay. Then applicant is ready for applying it. Then children, how can we apply? Did you think about it? Okay, normally we see by getting an advertisement through newspapers or through online medias, first what will we do? We will contact them by sending mails. Am I right now? Okay. Why should we apply for the post? Here, what should we do? He has to take a video. He has to create a video by telling why he is best for applying this job. Understood, children? Okay. Then after that, he has to fill up a form and he can upload this application form and the video clip through a given website. And after that, he will be called for an interview. But this is a special thing is here, they will take 11 members only for an interview. And if he is qualified in interview also, he will be appointed as an island caretaker. Then he will get a dream job, island caretaker. Okay, these are the things and these are the job description could we see in an international newspaper. Did you understand, children? Did you understand the job package and the qualifications and about the location and how can we apply? Okay, I think you understood well. Okay, so this is the lesson, the best job in the world, island caretaker. Okay, did you like it? Okay, now you think about it, no? Okay, I want to be island caretaker. Okay, all the best, children. And in this lesson, you can see some difficult words. So, I have listed here the difficult words with meanings. Okay, you have to read it, you have to write down and study about. Children, this is the time for winding up my class. Shall I move? Okay, children, take care. Thank you. Bye-bye.